There's my gloves. If you get too cold, let me know, okay? Do you want a jacket or anything to put in my bag?
I'll just grab one from inside.
Alright. Check our speed limit and see if we are getting the accurate speeds.
Yeah, perfect. Yeah. If it says too fast, we're good.
Give me 1 second, I gotta hit some buttons on my phone.
Okay, hit those buttons. I'm gonna have candy.
Candy break. Yeah, I'm putting it deep in my pocket. It'll be all right.
Good.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Lots of water, huh? goggles on.
Oh, okay.
And I'm always on the side, so.
Oh, yeah. Whee!
But if it gets any longer, I'm going to have to cut it.
Okay.
I kid. Like 30. It's amazing how many people don't actually like walk on the right side.
Yeah.
That's why you gotta be a little careful, because you don't want to come around a corner and have someone being on the wrong side of the road or just stop. Are you warm enough?
Yeah.
All right. Stork party?
Yeah, stork party!
Is water in Frog Town? Smells like fire though, huh? Pelicans, no storks.
Look
at all these birds though, huh?
Yeah. Maybe there are like lots of bugs flying around.
When I went way up on Glendora Mountain Road, there was those biting flies were all the way up there too.
Yeah.
Like 15 miles up, still biting flies.
That's bad that there are birds just flying around. Like, are there like a lot of bugs flying in the air?
Yeah, for sure. The same bugs that bite us are right here.
Oh, so you're just like nom 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 nom.
I mean, it's in theory, if we get enough birds, then we will have less of a bug problem.
Okay.
Whoa, this is all burnt.
Oh no, it burnt.
Wow.
Cactuses.
Oops. U-turn.
Camps were, so yeah. I wouldn't want to go over here.
Well, this is the second dirt road. I thought it was always the second dirt road that we came down, but I think we need the third dirt road.
Yeah.
So
I think we were supposed to follow the street until we get to there.
Rock on it.
Oh yeah.
And then it doesn't.
Oh yeah, I think it's one. I think it's one.
This is crazy though. It's the first time I've been over here.
Yeah.
Did Frogtown burn? And burning.
What's that? My pizzas.
Those are filters.
Oh, I thought they looked like pizzas.
Yeah. A little harder now that you're taller.
This is what's happening in front of you.
Ah,
bug went in my eyeball.
Wow, I always tell you put goggles on.
I'm just gonna close my eyes for a while.
That's a good idea. Them out.
That evil bug made me cry a little.
Well, I tell you all the time, watch your eyeballs. Wear your goggles, you're gonna get a bee one day.
In your eyeball?
Yep, in your eyeball. The jumps?
Yeah, that's the jumps.
Let me quick look see. How do I turn? I forget where I'm going.
Oh yeah, the jumps.
We have a flat.
A rock. It's not as jumpy jumped as it was.
Hold on.
Wait, what?
Hop off. Rear tire feels good. Just double checking my tires. Front was making a lot of vibration noise. We're okay though. Happy?
Yeah.
You want to go all the way to Frogtown?
Okay.
All right, I'll see you there. What is it? You gotta get there from there, right?
Not really.
Oh.
Probably a really long walk.
I get those songs stuck in my head. It was Go Go Town.
Stop singing it. Now you got it stuck in my head.
You're welcome.
Like that Giggle Wiggle song.
Wait, I forgot it.
Yay!
Alright, I'll get it for you.
Forever.
Right.
Then you have to try and think of it again.
Oh, this is very soft right here.
Oh, I want to feel it with my foot. Feeling with the foot.
Alright, we'll come back to it. Don't do it. Ready? Hang on.
Feeling it with the foot.
Is this the right way?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Doesn't look like anyone's been over here in a while.
Yeah.
This is going to hurt, okay?
More than it looks. Ow. Funk. Dad junk. Dad junk. What? Where'd the path go?
This way.
Oh yeah, through Dale.
You ready?
That tree. Yeah. Whee! Ah, they're attacking me.
I don't know about this.
Oh! Fudge! Ah! Got to! They're taller than me! Alert! They're taller than me! Ah! Hit me in the face!
That was you, you bumped my
head. Balls! My face! Balls!
We're almost there!
Ah! It's in my eyeballs!
Open your eyes! Don't open your eyes!
Oh,
don't put my feet up! I'm just
probably gonna scare me all the frog.
Is this even the forest yet?
Yeah, I remember this stupid.
Ow. Ow.
These ones hurt. These bros hurt. Oh yeah, there's frog time.
Alright.
This is weird!
Ah.
Weird!
Ah. That's close enough. A stink beetle?
Yeah.
More garbage on the way down.
Ah!
What? Well, yeah, you made him angry.
Budding.
All right, we did it. I don't know, they might be out of season or something.
You can smell the stink. Why are you beetle quiet?
There's mosquitoes or tadpoles right here.
Those definitely aren't tadpoles.
There's definitely still a river all the way down here.
Just less of a river.
Yeah. That's tall. That's gotta be
At least 15 feet tall.
Is that? It's got weird, ugly seeds in it.
Say bamboozled.
Bamboozled! I got dog. Down.
Rah.
Big froggy, sir.
He's a pretty good size, boy. He's a chonker.
Chonker named Durker. I set him in the water.
Alright.
Just watch him paddle away. Frog. Got your legs. Go, froggy boy.
He just floats. There he is. He's good.
Looks like a little froggy bro.
Okay, bye.
Toot, toot. Are you ready? All right, let's head on out of here. Bye, frog.
Bye. Bye, kitty.
Kitty. You named your frog Kitty? That's an interesting choice. All right, let me turn around. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Hey.
Hey, you.
Hey, you. We're gonna try and figure out how to get out of here, okay?
Okay.
Ready? Nice thing is, this thing's like a little tractor. It just roams through here, even though I don't want to.
I fell off my feet. Okay, right now.
You good?
All right.
Don't forget, we need to check out the nice stand.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Nice stand. Check it out.
We gotta check ourselves for garbanzo beans.
But that one's a bean. Spicy beans.
Is it right?
Yeah. We gotta go up this.
Alright, watch your face. Close your eyes for a second. Okay, I see the pipe. We're good.
This is fun. Fun going through all this.
Bushwhacking.
Crack. It went in my mouth. What the heck is that noise?
Just drowned in nature. Oh, you okay? Ready?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Is it even enough to go up?
It's struggling. I didn't get a good running start. Don't worry, I'll get it out. You can check out the sand.
Okay.
Over here.
Now we gotta check each other for ants.
Ants?
I mean evil. dance in the sand.
Alright.
Let's check each other.
Looking good. Alright. A little bit of nature taken with you, but nothing too bad.
Okay.
It's got some stickers and things, but
dust.
Should be enough for us to get going.
All right. Okay, you get on. There's lots of big chunking red ants over here, so let's get out of here.
Do you want to go to home?
Can we go to the park for a little bit?
You want to go park first?
Yeah. Really hope Spider Park's fixed.
Let's go go to Spider Park then.
But if not, let's just go to the other park. Also, these, I think I might have smushed these things up.
What?
These.
That's okay.
Okay.
If we're moving, we're still fine.
Okay.
There's a setting, there's an up and down button changes the speed from 1 to 5, but we're basically going the same speed all the time. I'm not trying to go any faster. I don't know. Fire only, it's closed.
Huh, that's weird. Is it because people fire?
Yeah, it's firefighters are staying here right now.
Oh, okay, let's leave before the cops call us.
Yeah, we'll be okay. Yeah, I want to wake them up. They're sleeping.
Yeah, why are we going this way?
Hey, don't fight me. Don't fight the wheels, okay? Maybe we fall down, crash, and then we'll have to walk home. I'm just following the border, okay? See the border? We're going to respect that. We'll stop at Pioneer or something on the way home.
Okay.
The never-ending fire problems. Feels less cold going this way. I think we got the wind at our backs. So bumpy. Why'd you make it so bumpy on this way?
I didn't do it!
Put the bumps back down!
Okay!
The bumps!
I fell off my feet!
Did you sit on right?
I fell off.
Get on right, you girl.
Trying.
The pizza. So stop.
Stop.
Delivery requirement. I don't know what that is. Okay. Go.
Marley pom poms. My pizzas.
My pizza filters.
Pizza filters. They're
delicious.
It was my pizzas, but they're filters.
I filtered my pizzas.
Who would ever want that many filters?
I don't know.
Why?
Commence the firing.
What?
Fire damage.
Fire.
Fire bad.
Fire.
know that Frogtown didn't get burned.
Yeah.
But almost all the way to Frogtown is burned.
Yeah.
Like,
this burned.
Yeah.
This got burned.
Kind of sad. Yeah, all the way, almost all the way to the freeway. All right, you ready? Here we go. Explains why I can smell fire. This is tricky right here because we could pass, but we want to be safe. Okay. We're gonna do it here. Excuse us. You want to be able to see in front of you so that there's room that you can get around bikes.
Oh yeah.
If I just cut in front of them and another bike was coming the other way, I'd have nowhere to go. And they'd have nowhere to go, and then we have an accident. All on side.
There's just a duck sitting there by the water, just like, yeah!
Best day ever. Well, I imagine ducks probably just love all that stuff growing right there, you know?
Yep.
That's a million things growing.
Yeah, the ducks are just like, yeah.
Bird? People. You good? Sometimes I stand up because I want to be fully alert and see everything in front of us. Make sure we're extra safe. Dinosaur or fire truck?
Dinosaur.
Pioneer?
Dinosaur.
Huh?
Dinosaur.
Dinosaur, okay. Your leggings back. Ah. Don't do it. You get hurt so bad. Helmet. Oh, my knee hurts. Power. Ready? Do.
Are we going right up the slide?
Wish we could. Not that cool. Squish. Do you remember? 21st of September. If you're not away. Yeah. 75 volts. Till next time.